Hello, it's me, Jess Chandra. I'm back with a new hair tutorial. Today, I'm going to show you how to go from poof to puff. So stay tuned. All right, so I'm starting with freshly co-washed hair. I'm going to use the lock method today to apply some products in my hair to retain moisture. So lock, L-O-C, stands for leave-in, oil, and cream. So I'm using the Dark and Lovely Au Naturel Super Quench Leave-In Spray as my leave-in product. And I'm just going to distribute that throughout my hair. And next I'm going to apply some coconut oil. You can use any oil you like. I just happen to like coconut oil. So I'm just going to go ahead and distribute the coconut oil throughout my hair. And the next product I'm going to put in is the Dark and Lovely Au Naturel Lock It In Sealing Cream. So this is the last step of the lock method. And again, that is L for leave-in, O for oil, and C for cream. So if you think about it, it's sort of like layering products in your hair to make sure that you have some moisture. My hair is 4C and 4B hair. So I need as much moisture as I can get to make sure that my hair is not too dry. So now I'm going to take my elastic band, and this one of course comes round, but I'm going to go ahead and cut it at the seam. I like to cut it because I can work with it a little bit better as one long string. So next I'm going to use my Fantasia IC Styling Gel. I like this gel. When I first became a natural, I would look on YouTube videos and see a lot of the ladies using Eco Styler Gel. I tried it and it wasn't good for my hair. I felt like it left my hair dry, flaky, and a little bit hard. If you like Eco Styler, you can certainly use that. But this Fantasia IC Gel is my favorite gel. That's what I use all the time if I'm going to put gel in my hair. So next, I'm going to just take a little bit of the product and smooth it onto my hair. I don't like for my hair to have a lot of products in it, so I only use as much as I need to achieve the style that I'm trying to create. So, of course, around my edges, I'm going to apply the gel toward the back. Since I just got my hair cut last week, it is a little bit shorter, so I definitely need the gel for some hold there. So I'm just going to brush. So creating a puff takes a lot of brushing, using your hands to mold it, and applying some type of holding product. So I'm just going to brush here in the front. And when you brush, you don't want to disturb your curls at the top. You just want to use the brush to kind of mold your edges around. Okay? So I'm just going to apply a little bit more gel, and then I'm going to use the elastic band to wrap it around my head. So you just take your elastic band and you wrap it around the back and like around your ears. And in the front, you want to crisscross it just like you're going to tie your shoe, loop it under, and then pull it tight. So you can make your puff as big or as high, as wide as you want. Okay? So this is where I want my puff to sit, and I'm just going to secure it in the back, and the little tails that hang out, you just tuck those in and fluff your hair in the back so you can't see that band that you've put in your hair. And it's just that simple. So now you have your puff. This is a great hairstyle for today because it is rainy outside. This is a good rainy day hairstyle. Okay? So next, I like to take my edge control. This is the Silk Elements edge control. And I'm going to apply some of the edge control to the corners of my hair and around the front, because I just like to make my edges in the front look a little softer. So you can make squigglies. You can pull your baby hairs out if you want. I'm just putting some on the edges again, just to make it a little softer and a little rounder. So I'm just going to take my hair toothbrush and do that. And then I'm going to put a little bit in the front just to lay down any kind of flyaway hairs. I'm kind of obsessed about the flyaways and my edges. So I want those to be laid. Okay. And so you can leave your puff plain, or you can play around with some headbands or barrettes, bows, whichever you prefer. Well, my heart's been racing, chasing after you. You're the sweetest dream, my incredible. Yeah, the stars so bright, your eyes the lightest blue. I can't help but stare at you. So soft your lips, the wind blows in my hair. Yeah, come closer, let me whisper in your ear. 'Cause what will be, every chance you give to me, you will see. Desert sand, I'll be your water. And you're the perfect plan I never thought of. I don't wanna do this on my own, and you shouldn't have to be alone. I would rather be alone together. We could be alone together. I'll always keep you safe in my arms. I will guarantee that I'm gonna go with this pink one. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, I wish you peace, love, and joyful curls. I'll see you next time.